are at the Ravenswood 2024 Gala Ball, the 7th ever Gala Ball for Ravenswood, and it's a really special night.
It's great to be here in the thick of the action tonight as we gather for one single powerful goal to build champions. It makes me so proud to be an alumni of Ravenswood, a school that offers several life-changing scholarships each year that cover full and part tuition fees. Tonight, we are surrounded by the very people who make that possible.
Philanthropy has been in our Ravenswood DNA since the school was founded, and we truly value the generosity of spirit each of you bring to this occasion and to our school every day.
I think a night like tonight, bringing the whole community together, just reinforces the ethos of Ravenswood, and it's a reminder as to why parents send their daughters to Ravenswood.
How good do you look? Without a hint of hyperbole, this will be the greatest night of our lives, ladies and gentlemen.
We have been working very closely with Ravenswood, and we believe Ravenswood is one of the best schools in Australia and can offer our students a lot of opportunities.
How has being awarded a scholarship helped you fulfil your potential and flourish?
All these opportunities have been given to me that I wouldn't have had back home.
There was an absolute core strength that came from receiving an education that would not have been possible for me.
Proceeds tonight also support the opportunity to continue to develop our campus and to offer world-class facilities such as our wellbeing and sports centre.
Renowned by the artist speed painter Brad Blaze. Give him a big round of applause. Sold.
The Marshall Group came on as a goal partner because I really like to see the young children progressing in life to achieve their dreams.
The silent auction will be open until 11 o'clock, so obviously keep a bidding.
In Tamworth, I did not have access to as much support and care. I mean, I'm just so blessed to be here. The teachers help you and encourage you and show their passion for the subject that they are teaching. And I feel that Ravenswood has helped me to dig deep and show my full potential.
Education is about unlocking potential, using our brain but using every part of ourselves. If we can just give that to anybody who otherwise wouldn't have achieved it, that's one more person who can make that unique contribution.
Let us make certain that we pass on the Ravenswood torch, undimmed, to those who come after us. The possibilities are indeed boundless.